Looks like another happening day. A lot more pulses down south in Georgia and Alabama. A little pulse over there in Nevada. Texas land-based systems are releasing some of that's going to make it into Illinois later today, probably. Everybody keep your eyes and ears open. Never know what's going to happen in all this.